He's like, let me out, let me out.
All right, family of sea lion sounds. Nice. Very nice. This guy's the seal master. Asian elephants, they're not over here right now, but we did see the Asian elephants earlier, but this is another area they keep the bears, so pretty awesome. Alright guys, this is what Missouri looks like. Let's just try to give you a little idea of what the wetlands would look like. Got an old cabin here, pretty nice. Yeah, nice little river bank there. This is everywhere in Missouri though. Alright guys, here we go. These caves are made out of limestone, as you guys can see. And here we have a whole bunch of fish. Fish? My Cinderic. Those are sturgeons right here. These bad boys are sturgeons. And we got these guys here. Treasure boat. Look at that. Looks like the fish have made a home of it. We got these guys down here. Even these guys are ready to go. They're like, it's time for you to let us in our real area. Surgeon is a really common fish here in Missouri. And they have teeth. This is some of the fishes that are inside the aquarium there. Really nice. Here we are, guys. This is, not sure, some sort of monkey. There he is. Chilling like a villain up in his cage. He's posing for us. Check out my man's. Nope, knock on the door. Look, this guy's just chilling, relaxing. He's got a little handsome face on him, doesn't he? Oh, he's scratching just like Zeus. That's awesome. Very peaceful. Oh, and look at his buddies up there in the top. They're chillaxing too.
Look, boys, look.
Up there. Pretty cool.
He's like, let me out. Let me out.
I know, I see.
Look
at that guy, he's cool, isn't he? Just chillaxing in a nice warmth, eating some spinach. Here he comes, guys. Stay right there.
I'm going.
Stay right there.
Looks like a bat shadow. I just want to hold a monkey once in my life.
They're fighting, they're fighting.
I'd love to hold one of those.
Whoa!
Ooh.
That's cool, isn't it?
These animals are really cool. It's a book.
And we got the whole. And we have the whole posse in the back back here chilling. Oh yeah, check it out. We got another one here. My man's relaxing and eating some lettuce. Here we are, guys. The last bit of this. There's a lion over there and his lioness. Chilling like a villain. All right, guys, here we got a snow leopard. And I'm trying to get it from the sign. There's a hell of people over there. That's pretty cool. Oh, snow leopard. Oh, he turned his back on us, like. I think we can get a little bit closer.
They're able to jump.
Oh, my.
Sweet baby.
And he's gone. He's literally right there staring. I won't focus. Here he is, chilling. Waiting for somebody to fall in there so he can have him a next little meal. You guys can't see, but there's a fence here. He's just literally staring, like, maybe go ahead and drop in if you want. Your ass belongs to me. Really awesome, guys. Let's see if I can get in there. There he is, guys. Real life tiger. You guys have ever seen Jungle Book, then you guys know what the freak is going through my head right now. He's looking for a man cub. And lucky for him, we have two man cubs right here. Oh yeah, man cub. You see, you guys see the cat? Tiger? Uppercut. That is sweet. Majestic. There he is.
Brayden, sit down.
I want to hear him roar, man.
Sit down.
Kitty, kitty, kitty. He's going to the water hole, like, man, where the hell? You can see him over here just as well. He's just relaxing. That is just a beautiful, beautiful animal. Very beautiful. Oh, there he goes. He's on the move. On the move. All right, guys, we're inside the ape encounterment, and it really, really stinks in here. This is what they do. Oh, it says this animal is under veterinary treatment. So he's not in here right now. But this is his home. Pretty nice. You see any in here? We got an orangutan here, guys. My lens is starting to fog up. It's so hot in here. Sorry about my lens, guys. It is fogging up. Oh wow. He's like, it's time to go to sleep. And then, it's time to go to sleep. Hey buddy. Look at him looking. He's literally looking and he's just like, look man, it's time to go to sleep, dude. That is awesome. All right guys, real quick before we leave, check it out guys, Pigwins on deck. Chillaxing. Oh, and it stinks over here. Get in there. And it stinks really bad, like fish. Well, this is really freaking cool. Really cool. Look at this guy. That's him. Is that the warning sign to get the hell out of here? Come on, do it. They're like, nah, we do it when we want to do it. Nah. There. Here we have an awesome statue that's in the middle of the zoo. It's very calm today. Check it out, guys. Very nice. This is the scenery around the park, as you guys can see. I'm moving. But anyways, guys, this has been your boy, Jackknife2000. I'm gonna go ahead and sign out here because there's not much more to see, but I'll see you guys on the next video. Peace, love, and as always, Three Followers Grease, and I'll see you guys on the next memory.